Good morning from Melody Beattie. When you think of others, think only love. When you think of yourself, think only love. It sounds like a Hallmark greeting card, doesn't it? But it's quite a profound little mantra. Because how often do we think of others? Do we think only love? How often do we think of ourselves? Let's stand. Find your ground on this clear early morning, pressing down into your feet. This next day of your life. Active inhale and active exhale. Inhale a little. Inhale, keep lifting up the rib cage. Inhale, widen the back of the ribs. Widen the space between the kidneys. Float with the breath. Wiggle around. And then blow the breath away. Squeeze all the breath out, and then squeeze out a little more. Rule number one, always love your practice. Rule number one. A second round, inhale. Inhale, and then inhale to your fullest. You drop the chin, and you squirm, and you stretch out between the ribs. Before you blow it all away. Linger in the pauses. Again, inhale slowly. Inhale. And then explore your absolute fullest, biggest, most robust breath here. You pause. The breath warms. It expands inside. But when you start to sink, blow it away. Squeeze out the breath and lift up Uddiyana from below the belly button. It's all about the pauses. Alternate nostril, Kapalabhati, clear the mind and begin. Slowly inhale, inhale, Inhale to the top. When it's time, blow it away. Squeeze out every bit of breath and pause. Always keep it easy. Stay happy with your practice. Never use it to force yourself. Always listen to what's going on. Let's use the left hand. Alternate nostril kapalabhati. Go at your own pace. This time, inhale, drop the chin and be still. Soft neck and shoulders. In your time, blow it away. And then be still again down here. Practice becomes more refined all the time. 24 minutes is what you should devote to left-right breathing as a minimum. Do you have to get it all in at once? No. You can do 12 and 12. Good to do 24 every morning. You can do 3 and 8. Bring your hands together in prayer pose. You can do 4 sixes or 6 fours. So your elbows are resting on your block, table, bench. And you soften your neck. This is completely effortless. Exert no effort. Just stop trying to do anything. And now that you have a general sense of doing nothing, let's do some more nothing here. Take your thumbs and just flick the bottom of the nose 2 or 3 times. And then be still. And with your thumbs, just kind of flick your nose once or twice and then stop. And steady your attention on that sensation. Take your thumbs, tap your nose a little bit. Of course, keeping the left, right automatically shifting from side to side. Now, if your attention is steady enough on the tip of the nose, inhale and bring your attention up the cartilage and then up the bone of the nose to where your fingers are touching between the brows. And if you like, just tap it or touch it a couple of times to get your attention. And brighten this world. Breathe into this lovely place. And from between the brows, go to the top of the sinuses. So you come down a quarter of an inch, and then back and in. And see if you can feel the breath touching the very top of the sinuses. So when you inhale through your left sinus, it stimulates the maxillary branch of the trigeminal nerve, that runs down to the brainstem. Crosses over into the hemisphere on the other side of the brain. When you're inhaling on your right sinus, stimulates this pathway, goes down to the brainstem, crosses over, Keep focusing on the top of the sinuses, the touch of the breath on the top of the sinuses. Move the attention now up into the forebrain. So you go about 1 inch back from your index fingertips. And let's send that spot a hum, taking a breath. Notice the space when the hum is done. And now move your attention back to Shiva's cave, the center of the brain. Go back 1.5 inches, 2 inches. And see if you can steady your attention in the center of the center of the center. Breathe into the center of your brain. And let's hum into the cave. Active inhale. Hum. Going to hum again into the cave, but this time take the tip of your tongue and put it on the bump on the roof of the mouth, the vomer bone. Active inhale. Thank you. And now move your attention to the soft palate. So smile. Smile in the back of your throat. And move your attention back about the size of a ping pong ball. Right? Perfectionism not required. And then fill this place with the light of your breath. What you practice gets stronger. What you focus on gets stronger, bigger. Take your tongue and have it flip over and point to the back of the throat. Don't reach with the tongue, don't struggle with the tongue. Focus into the soft palate. Let's hum there. A long active inhale. And now bring your attention all the way to the base of the brain, where the spinal cord comes into the skull. And sit down here. Bring the light of your attention to the medulla. The medulla is like Jurassic Park. Ancient things. Non-human things. Most of all, don't worry if you're getting it right. Just keep practicing. What you practice will get stronger. See if you can steady your attention where the spinal cord comes up and joins the brain. Let your left hand take over and your right hand come down and give your heart a few taps. Tell your heart to wake up this morning. And use your four fingers to help you locate the exact place where you discover the light in the center of your spiritual heart. And breathe into the heart and make it very bright. Keep collecting, keep filling the heart. Your heart is like a battery. Keep electrifying it. And this electrified heart will grow brighter and brighter when you connect it. When you think of others, think only love. When you think of yourself, think only love. Melody Beattie.
When you think of others, think only love. When you think of yourself, think only love. Lift the sun up inside of you. Clarified, refined, energized. And move forward into this day, smiling along the way, taking a breath. Thank you for coming to Jurassic Park today. We appreciate this, just getting together and doing this. Right? It's a wonderful support for our lives. Amazing. See you tomorrow.